this woman don't want to let a little girl sell some water. She calling police on an 8-year-old little girl. You can hide all you want. The whole world gonna see you, boo.
Yeah, and illegally selling water without a permit? Yeah.
On my property.
It's not your property.
The neighborhood vigilantes in the Bay Area are at it again. You may remember the story of the white woman who called the police on a black family for the horribly criminal act of having a barbecue in a public park at Lake Merritt in Oakland, California. The latest person to summon the authorities to report the crime of living while black looks remarkably similar to the woman involved in the earlier incident. In this case, the offense she was reporting was the explosively dangerous behavior of an 8-year-old girl who was blatantly selling bottled water in front of her own home. The woman who was caught on video while reporting the criminal conduct felt so threatened by this obviously menacing preteen girl illegally selling water without a permit that she had to call to get the police involved. Luckily, the little girl wasn't selling lemonade, or she may have had to call an entire SWAT team in to deal with the situation. Journalist Sean King got a hold of the video of the encounter taken by the mother of the budding young water entrepreneur and posted it to Twitter to ensure that the latest entry into the viral racist hall of fame could be seen by everyone who wanted to witness another uptight white woman enforce her own brand of street justice. Perhaps we should be offering compassion to people whose lives are so empty that they have to fill them up by becoming self-appointed lifestyle vigilantes. However, whether we react to incidents such as these with pity or with scorn, the fact remains that when you call the police to get involved in a meaningless violation of an obscure civil code, you are wasting taxpayer dollars and distracting the police from doing work that actually matters to the safety and protection of the local citizens.